Bears brought a power football team to Briggs Stadium Thanksgiving weekend, led by the nation's leading rusher on the 1AA level, Carl Smith. SMSU was back on its heels, but not for long. DeAndre found Adams for one of his patented big plays, 44 yards to the Maine 9. Smith kept for the touchdown. It was Maine power against SMSU's speed and versatility. And DeAndre Smith. He passed to Collins for one key first down and scored the touchdown himself to cap the drive. Still, the Black Bears led at the half, 20-14. An effective play for the Bears all year was the shovel pass. And early in the third quarter against Maine, they used it for 15 yards to Collins. Smith danced and darted for 11 yards and the go-ahead touchdown, but left for the game with torn cartilage in his knees. In 32 seconds, Maine was in front again. Big quarterback Mike Butt passing for 33 yards and a score, plus a two-point conversion. But here, the Bears' depth showed. Carney, pressed into service at quarterback, gave to freshman fullback Damon Frost for 22 yards and scored the game-tying touchdown himself. Defensively, SMS was beginning to occasionally find the answer to Carl Smith. And Maine hurt its own cause with a fake punt, completed pass, but the receiver's knee touching a yard shy of a first down. In the final minute of the third quarter, Collins exploded for 24 yards after the fake could backfire, and Kearney rose to the occasion.
This is Southwest Missouri's starting quarterback, DeAndre Smith, having his right knee wrapped, but it hasn't made a difference because Paul Kearney has been moving the Bears. Kearney with the option. He's going to keep. He's going to go in for the touchdown. Makes the handoff, rolls, tucks it up, cuts up inside, plenty of running room. Southwest Missouri back on top, 34-28. Punish with the extra point attempt. Snap, the ball is down, the kick is perfect. 35-28.
But it was far from over. On successive third downs, Carl Smith burned the Bears on draw play. And the second one went 35 yards and a 35 all time. SMS gained one first down, then claimed field position for one final try. Von Willer's punt hit on the one and backed up rather than carrying into the end zone. That was the break the defense needed. Turnage stopping Smith on third down to force a Black Bear punt. A minute 28 remained when Carney took possession near midfield in a tied national playoff game. His first play was a tough throw, good for 18 yards to Eden. His second play was a pitch to Collins, whose quickness and moves put the Bears within range and dribble. On his 22nd birthday, it came down to Collins for the win.
Right-footed soccer styler from 33 yards out, probably for the win. Snap back, ball down, kick is up, it's low, but it's good! It's good! It's good! The Bears mob Chris Pottis. Happy birthday, Chris.